We'll see how you can raise your blood pressure by using natural means and dietary changes. Consume a limited amount of high sugar and high fat foods and be sure to eat lots of fresh fruits and vegetables. Increase your intake of B vitamins, which has been proven to improve circulation and regulate blood pressure. You can use your diet to raise low blood pressure by increasing your intake of salt and sodium. This will increase the blood volume, which will raise the pressure as well. Drink a few glasses of water and maintain a healthy daily water intake. Low blood pressure is often caused by dehydration, so drinking water will rehydrate your body and raise your blood pressure. Health drinks with electrolytes can also help keep your blood pressure in check, but avoid the drinks with high sugar content.